a lot to prove for themselves as well, but huge talent, and they can bring a lot to a table for New York City.
There's LAFC and NYCFC. Whipped in towards the penalty spot, comes glancing off of Baird, measuring the strike there, Amundsen, it wasn't too far away, and what a great save that is from Cisniega. Might just have picked out the bottom corner, if not for the LAFC keeper.
By Morales. It's a replay of the strike by Amundsen.
It's on Blackman. Now Rossi, you switch flanks as well to get inside of Amundsen there. In behind for Kay. His low cross is towards Corey Baird. And you will not score an easier goal than that. Mark Anthony Kay. Lovely work towards the byline, getting his second assist for Corey Baird's third goal of the year, and LAFC have the breakthrough on 55 minutes.
Let's take another look, ball into the space. Well done by Kay, and then there's a deflection. There's a deflection that Johnson didn't expect from Callens, and Baird puts it in. So LAFC 1-0. On Magno. The magician, Brazilian quality.
Sitting down there from Tajouri-Shradi now. Around Atuesta. Low through the penalty area. Magno threatening. And the turn on it in pressure is Tinnerholm. Finding Medina! Lovely take! And he's drawn New York City FC level. A breakout season for the young DP. He's now on 5-7.
To the back of the net. Let's take another look. LAFC trying to get rid of that ball. Short pass, high pressure. They get the ball back. And obviously, you need to give a lot of credit to Tinnerholm, who just came in, who gets that ball and realizes Medina coming in from behind, first controls the ball and then feel comfortable enough to take the shot. It's a golazo from Medina. We're 1-1.
At the moment, it's 4-3. Tajouri-Shradi. A few LAFC players coming back. It's Tajouri-Shradi, it has a go. I believe that just took a nick off the outside of the post.
Ended up being more dangerous than we thought. Took the shot. Yeah. It hit the outside post. Just didn't curl in enough.
Part of this century probably synonymous with Brazilian football. It's falling on hard times. As a challenge coming from behind there from Nicolás Acevedo. Has drawn the attention of referee Kevin Stott in the form of a yellow card, and now
it's a red. Look. Acevedo came in late.
Apparently enough in that challenge for it to be. So we can get further clarity on the incident as the play, it's played to the back post, and NYCFC, despite being down a man, appeared to have won it here at Banc of California Stadium. Tajouri-Shradi profiting off the back end. And on 90 minutes, they've come all the way across the country and appear to have stolen 3 points at Banc of California.
Unbelievable corner kick. Let's take another look. I mean, the defending is terrible.
CFC almost in a 5-3-1 shape. Hanging on to this lead. Medina couldn't find the space to play it out. Blessing now digging it out in behind towards Danny Musovski. Well saved there from Johnson.
An absolute power shot by Musovski, who controlled the
save at the last from Johnson, and there is the full-time whistle. New York City FC have gone across the country, have gone down to 10 men, but have won by 2-1.